Rica taking on Panama. And with USA's win, Costa Rica are now 5 points back. Panama are 7 points back. Picking it up in the 30th minute, Costa Rica attacking it, flicked right to Joel Campbell. But his header, it's in the right direction. It's just a little too high and off target. 43rd minute, Panama on the counter. Armando Cooper, his strike from distance, eludes Keylor Navas, but finds the woodwork. So we're scoreless at the half. 49th minute, Costa Rica, they have a free kick, and Brian Ruiz takes it. It takes a slight deflection and goes in, so Costa Rica are up 1-0. Of course, they'd look to add to their lead. In the 52nd minute, Kelso Borges, his strike from well out. Oh, yeah, that beats the keeper. What an amazing goal. So Costa Rica take it 2-0.